And thank you for that presentation. I was sitting at the back listening. So I just come here to thank all of you. When I look at this program, I mean, the number of NGOs who have been, you know, working together to promote, advocate this subject is amazing. So without your help, without your, you know, advocacy, your continuous efforts, I'm sure, you know, member states in WHO, they are so busy with so many other things, will continue to neglect this very important subject. So we are very pleased to be able to work with you to get the resolution going. And now, the important thing is to implement it and to support countries to continue to do their best for the group of children, you know, in special need. As you were speaking, I was reflecting on my previous life. I was involved in hospice care one way or the other, but with different age groups. And it's good to know that children, their need is taken care of by you, by so many colleagues working in the civil society organizations. And of course, I'm happy to hear that UNICEF was also a part of this effort. So I'm sure there are many more. So keep up with your good work. Don't give up. All right? Roller skate to another event. Thank you. Thank you.